In previous video, we had calculated y is equal to integration minus e by 2 plus e by 2 a cos omega t plus delta phi dx, where delta phi is phase difference between two diffracted rays. And now expand this term and it becomes y is equal to twice a, limit becomes 0 to e by 2, and we can write it cos omega t cos delta phi minus sin omega t sin delta phi dx, and we can write it 0 to e by 2 cos omega t cos delta phi dx minus twice a integration sin omega t sin delta phi dx, limit 0 to e by 2. Cos omega t is constant because x is variable. It means it becomes twice a cos omega t limit 0 to e by 2 cos delta phi is 2 pi x sin theta upon lambda dx minus twice a, again sin omega t is constant as x is variable, sin omega t integration 0 to e by 2 sin delta phi is 2 pi x sin theta upon lambda dx, and it becomes y is equal to twice a cos omega t. Integration of cos is sin 2 pi x sin theta upon lambda upon 2 pi sin theta upon lambda, limit is 0 to e by 2 minus twice a sin omega t. Integration of sin is minus cos, it means it becomes plus, and cos 2 pi x sin theta upon lambda upon 2 pi sin theta upon lambda, limit is 0 to e by 2. If we put upper limit minus lower limit, then the value of these terms becomes equal to 0. It means only this term is remaining.